Pedro, how come a Brazilian guy withstands the cold better than the Swedish Vikings?
I think when it's this cold, it doesn't matter what kind of under armor you have. It's cold no matter what. But once you get going and moving, it's not a problem.
Okay. But it was really cold today.
Yeah, it was pretty cold. I mean, it's been cold the last 2 days as well. Today was a little extra with the wind. Okay.